Morning, everybody.
Morning, guys.
Morning.
Morning.
And today is going to be a great day.
I can't believe it's back.
What's back?
80 years ago, a young farmer lived here with his wife. The farmer was drafted into World War II, leaving the woman to tend the farm on her own, feeding the cows, the pigs, the chickens. One day, the woman ran out of chicken food. The farm lost all its money, and she couldn't afford any more food for the chickens. And it's common knowledge, when chickens are hungry, they eat people.
Ew! No, they do not, Carter.
I wish I could tell you this is just a story, but unfortunately, it is real. And she came back, but not as a person. The chickens left DNA in her bones, and she turned into this chicken-slash-woman hybrid, the Chicken Lady. When they built the camp here, she was defeated by President Truman, and they buried her alive. The Chicken Lady was buried in the earthen floor of the high school boys' cabin.
This is improbable.
It's entirely probable, because it happened. And the Chicken Lady still comes back to take any camper who goes off without a buddy, or, for all of us, if someone says its name 5 times.
That's fine.
Why would that be fine?
Because I always do as I'm instructed, and I never go out without a buddy.
Oh! Have mercy, babe! Ha! I hope you don't mind.
I saw something move!
The Chicken Lady.
Shh! If the campers find out about the Chicken Lady, or know that if they say her name 5 times that she'll get everybody, I don't know what we'll do!
Is that true?
Only those who have never told a lie will be spared. And nobody here...
I've never told a lie!
Me neither!
What?
Chicken lady, chicken lady!
No!
Chicken lady, chicken lady, chicken lady!
Does it matter if other people say it or just one person?
Chicken lady, chicken lady, chicken lady, chicken lady, chicken lady!
No. Why did you do that?
I'm not afraid of no chicken lady.
Well, you should be.
What was that?
Oh my gosh, she's here!
What?
God.
Behind you.
Chicken lady's right behind me, isn't she?
Carter, no! Everybody run for your lives!
Oh,
start going for the chicken lady.
What?
We have to go. We have to get help. Okay. Chickens.
When I was a camper here, a little boy went out on his own in the middle of the night without a buddy because he had to use the bathroom.
Ow.
What happened to him?
The chicken pecked him.
What?
She pecked him until there was nothing left! How I found out about the chicken lady.
Erick, we can't just stay here. We're sitting ducks.
We're sitting chickens.
We gotta go.
Hi, Paxton.
The chicken lady's here.
Bye, Paxton.
Ducks, don't move.
Chickens can't see us if we don't move.
Boys' cabin, right?
Yeah.
So it'll probably go back again tonight, right?
Oh my gosh.
You see what I'm getting at? Because high school boys
hate chickens.
Unless
they're vegetarians.
But
none of the high school boys are vegetarians this year.
Because
it just worked out that way.
Exactly. If that chicken goes back to the high school boys' cabin tonight, they may save us all.
Does anybody else smell fried chicken?
It's the Bush administration. We should be pretty safe here.
Oh, your pants are ripped.
What?
Oh, your pants are ripped. They're right here.
These are brand new. Oh.
Where are you going?
to do?
Y'all stay right here. I'll be right back.
No! What if she left us? She's gone, Paxton. She's gone.
Okay, so everyone's over there. There's no way the chicken lady can get us.
No, I think we're safe here.
No, I won't play dead. I've defeated monsters here before. I'm not scared.
Guys, I heard the chicken lady's back.
I hate chickens.
Let's get in through the door. Not concerned who sees us ripping up the floor. We'll go dancing wherever you choose. You know we just can't lose. Yeah.
The moon didn't kill us.
We're alive!